That is the sound of a dinner bell. That one single shot is all it takes for someone to come running toward you or running fast in the other direction. Now, in a story about chasing gunshots, it's not always me that's chasing the shots. Our story starts off here at VMC, where I have to make a lot of noise because I got myself into a situation with zombies. Ooh, nice. An M16. Hell yeah. Oh shit, I gotta eat. I definitely think we made enough noise. Is that... Oh, scared me, I thought it was a person. We take this back. I just don't get the feeling I'm alone. I think someone else is here. None of the doors are open, though. I don't know. I just get the feeling that I'm not alone, you know? You know how you get that feeling? It's in your gut. Plus, all the gun shooting I was doing. It'd make a lot of noise. I don't know, man. I don't know, I'm probably just tripping, dude. All the doors are closed. It doesn't look like anybody's here. I'm probably just tripping. Let's see if we can find another mag. What the fuck? That was insane. Oh, hell yeah. You got a saline bag? Thank you, buddy. So very kind. After that gunfight, I headed to Vibor to log out for the night. I logged back in the next day, still injured from this fight. So, this is pretty saucy, dude. We just logged in and found some nails, dude. Hell yeah. And we logged in and found... Dude, we're like in the middle of somebody's territory. I literally just logged in, so I don't know what's going on here. Oh, yep, there it is. I had just finally started gathering my own building supplies, so I decided to start heading more inland, back toward VMC, where I started to hear some shots. Zombie was just full sprint. And then I hear shots. Right there. Oh shit, I don't have to reload this. That's right. See you. All right. Motherfucking geez. With this video coming to an end, I would like to thank you guys for watching. If you did enjoy it, show me by hitting that like button and maybe even a cheeky sub.